Up from the road to down past the gate, out to the flight line. We stood in the sun, slouch-hatted gun, as two caskets passed us by.
It's not easy. I think the rigors of touring got too much for me. I found that I felt like I needed to spend a bit of time on Easy Street. So I took a job in Afghanistan.
In the ring they call me Warlord, my mother call me Paul. You can call me Private Warren when you're filing your report. As to how I came to be here, this is what I understand. In this hospital in Germany from the dust of Uruzgan. On October 19, when they killed Francisco Jackson with another IED, we sent his body back to Dover in the sacrificial flame. Man, I knew him as a brother, now I'm fighting in his name. And so when I've had enough and can't take anymore, and home is where I wanna be, I go clean my weapon and back up for more. Still fighting from the Zeebrugge FOB.
And when I first got there, they all called me Sir. But I think this is because of my beard and my working gear shirt and beige shorts and long skinny legs and sandals, I remind them of my year 9 geography teacher.
Here in exile, for you know, from your excursions, if the truth has many versions, then what is a lie? To the trembling sky.
I've heard that when the Taliban held power in Kabul, they messed up people's lives with lots of silly rules. Women were illegal, and so was flying kites.
We had a more immediate problem on the base insofar as the Dutch soldiers were swaffling in the Dixies. The Dixies are the sort of plastic portaloos that proliferate around Camp Holland. And this is a problem because the average Australian soldier, you know, the dunny is sacred space. It's where they spend time alone with their gods, you know. I had to do something about this, so I wrote the following song. It's called Nit Swaffling Op de Dixie.
Nit Swaffling Op de Dixie, it's against the law. Nit Swaffling Op de Dixie, we're trying to fight a war. And if you're swaffling in that Dixie like a Dixie swaffling man, how the hell are we supposed to defeat the Taliban? So Nit Swaffling Op de Dixie. Go call your mother, call your old man,
on that welfare line. And tell them you love them while you still can, 'cause all good things must die. Soldiers, sing me your sapper's lullaby. You give it your all, known if you should fall, but all good things must die. All good things must die.